you want to drive?
Or maybe just...
You want to enjoy the ride, or rather drive yourself?
Wow, this is neat. The bus is all yours.
Of course. Here you go.
Last night I had the strangest dream. Everything felt so weird when I woke up.
Is my ticket still valid?
I once had a side job.
Ah, that's great, thank you.
Ticket? Hold on. My bad.
Here,
I'll turn it down.
Here you go.
Always this punctual, I might just get rid of my car altogether.
What was it again? Gruwar, Gruver, Grundair.
The bus is all yours.
Hi, boss. Like to take over?
ticket, hey. Please. Thank you. Where is it? Hold on.
There it is.
Here you go.
Here you go.
Here.
What? Oh,
of course.
Give me just a minute, dear.
Sure thing.
Yesterday, I took a walk in Silva Park and saw a colony of seagulls. I didn't know they settled that far inland.
By the ocean is such a nice idea for getting all the turtles into the water.
What a beautiful day.
Of course. Here you go.
Where is it? Here you go.
Hold on here. Here you go. Oh no, I lost it. Oh no, I fell asleep.
Ah, oh, it's such a nice day. Thank you.
it is. Again.
Here.
I overslept again yesterday. No, she was not at all pleased. Okay, bye. Look at all the garbage along the roadside. Why can't people manage their own trash? I can't go down without the ramp. Too hot out on the street.
Watching the sea lions get fed is always fun. I love the fish.
Directions music genres more than others.
Oh, that's what he meant.
I love listening to all the conversations you overhear on the bus.
Do you want to see a photo of my cat?
Oh, I forgot to warn you.
Oh.
a minute.
It has to be here somewhere. I don't have a ticket. Sorry.
Hey, Alfonso. Yeah, it's my hair. It's constantly growing. I need a shave. When can I come?
Sorry, I forgot to get off.
Here's the ticket, and here's a picture of my cat. She's curly.
Oh, I didn't notice.
Of course. Here.
Of course. Here you go.
Of course. Here you go.
I already showed you my ticket.
Wait a second. There.
There it is.
Sure.
Here you go.
Thank you. My cat kept me up all night.
Hi.
I need help getting off.
Hello. I asked one of the nerds at Denali Research if they can fix my computer. They said they're coders, not tech support. Isn't that the same?
I think we're in the Matrix.
Oh, sorry.
I must have lost it somewhere.
Sure.
I was in such a hurry to catch
the
bus, I somehow forgot to get a ticket.
Oh, I love how these buses now arrive right on time.
Bye.
This is the first time ever that Eclipse Bay has had a public transport network. This is so exciting. It was tough convincing the residents of Eclipse Bay that having a transport system is a good thing. But good news, our patience has paid off. They've told their friends in Lakeside View about our bus routes. The residents of Lakeside View have now actually been in touch to ask about new routes. Isn't that great?